Why, after all, when a deer runs, it mostly collides with something or the other, and sometimes they even jump into the ditch. Actually, this happens because the eyes of deer are not in the front like us humans, but are on both sides of the head. That's why they get a slightly wider view, due to which deer are not able to accurately understand the possibility of hitting things, and then the structures created by humans confuse them even more, due to which they often collide with things.